Hello everybody, hope you guys are doing great. Welcome back to my channel. I think this is one of the most important videos on my channel because in today's video, I will be discussing with you guys the expected GK questions for the entrance exam. I have got the list of these questions from all the people who have appeared for their interviews as well as their entrance exam. And these are the real questions that are being asked this year. So make sure you watch this video till the very end. Along with that guys, with these questions, you can take a hint of the kind of questions that are being asked in the interview as well as for the entrance exam. That means even if I've put down the one question, you should also look out for all the other expected questions related to that particular topic and prepare for that as well. Alright, so now without wasting any time, let's just get started. Before I do that, another important announcement to make is that along with my personal guidance and doubt clearing sessions, and the interview preparation 101 that I'm doing to conduct mock interviews for each one of you, I have also started with decoding micro presentations. Just like the other two sessions, this is also a personal session for 30 minutes where I'm practicing with the students for the whole 30 minutes on micro presentations. After taking a lot of mock interviews with a lot of students who are appearing for the interviews in the coming days, I have realized that micro presentation is something that a lot of people are lagging. And it was one of the great suggestions that one of the person who was taking the mock interviews asked me to do, where we got on a call for 30 minutes and we just practiced micro presentation. In this thing, we were working on the nuances of micro presentation, how we can improve on micro presentation and all the other aspects of micro presentation. Definitely guys, this half an hour would be a time changer for you and it would really make a huge difference in your whole interview and the micro presentation. Along with that, thank you so much guys for such an amazing response on all of these sessions. It's been great and I hope all of you people who've taken the mock interviews with me and are taking the mock interviews in the coming few days, hopefully all of you should get selected by Christ University. Alright, getting to the questions, the first type of questions that are coming in and these are from all the people who've given their CUET and interviews right now is politics and government of India. So a lot of questions relating to the name of the president, name of the vice president, name of all the cabinet ministers guys. Those who've taken the mocks with me, they would know that I have also stressed a lot upon the cabinet ministers. Likewise, you should know the names of all the cabinet ministers. Along with that, you should know the name of governor of RBI, chief economic advisor of India, who is the national security advisor, as well as who are the speakers for Lok Sabha as well as Rajya Sabha. Now guys, again, like I told you, this would give you a hint that the university is asking you questions related to politics and government of India. So if any question is not particularly mentioned on this slide, make sure that you also go study about that as well, because maybe that comes in your interview or your entrance exam. Moving on, government policies. Yes guys, government policies have come up one way or the other, either as a general knowledge question, either as a current affairs question, or even as your micro presentation topic. So make sure guys you go through all of those things, full form of ICMR, full form of CAA, full form of NRC, full form of ASEAN, Article 370, Financial Budget of 2021, New Education Policy of 2020, Farm Bill of 2020, Sabarimala case, Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana, and what is the Stand Up India scheme. Likewise guys, all of these things, if there are any other things that are not mentioned on this slide but is related to government policies, please go study about it. It will surely benefit you for the upcoming test as well as for the interview. Maybe through a question or maybe in fact as a micro presentation. Next up are the economic stats and banking. Now trust me guys, I have taken mock interviews of so many people and hardly people could answer these questions, right? So it is super important that you go through the economic stats as well as the banking stats of our country. As a citizen, you should know of all of these things. What is the population rate? What is the inflation rate? What is the GDP rate? What is the GDP growth rate? INR to dollar rate, Sensex and Nifty, everything related to the stock market. Gold rate, repo rate, reverse repo rate, CRR, SLR, bank rate, all of those things. Along with that, everything related to banking is also really important. Top private sector and government sector banks, privatization of banks and all of those things. Likewise guys, if there are any other stats which are not mentioned on this list, like I've told you, these are just the questions that are being asked right now. But maybe your interviewer or maybe for your test, you get something relatable to this but not exactly the same thing. So just learn about all the economic stats as well as banking stats as much as you can. Coming to another thing, which is awards and events. A lot of interviewers have asked about the Nobel Prize winners, Oscar winners, Grammy winners, Padma Vibhushan winners, sporting events as well as their winners. Now guys, I know this bracket is huge. Now this is the list that I got that I've been currently asked, but again, when it comes to awards and events, it's just so huge. There's so many awards, different kinds of awards and different recipients of those awards, different nominations of those awards. I know it's a really tough ask, but whatever and as much as you can get through, try covering it in the limited time that you have. Next up is business and CEO. Guys, do not have the misconception that only these questions are asked to people who are appearing for BBA, BCom and everything related to management, commerce, finance. No guys, these questions are even asked to arts people, humanities people and any other kind of course as well. So just be prepared. In terms of business and CEO, again, this is a very huge bracket, but definitely you should know about what all Tata is doing, Reliance is doing, Wipro is doing, Adanis are doing and all of that. These are the huge conglomerates of India. They represent India on a global level when it comes to businesses. So definitely you should check out what they're doing. If anything is happening in the current news regarding them, you should know about it. Along with that, yes guys, Elon Musk and Tesla and everything he does is into news from the past few months. So you should definitely be following up on Elon Musk and everything related to that. Tesla share prices, what is SpaceX doing and everything. Definitely interviewer can ask you this either as a question or as a micro presentation. So you should definitely talk about it. Along with that, even if an interviewer asks you a micro presentation like who is your role model, I think Elon Musk would be a great example to talk about. You have so much information to talk about him, so you can take that as well as an example. Along with that, yes guys, Bitcoin, GameStop and everything related to the foreign markets is really important. These are the shares who've gone up really high, so you should definitely be following them up. Along with that, the Indian startup culture is really important to follow. It is the next big thing, so whatever Zomato is doing, Flipkart is doing and everything related to e-commerce is really important. And as well as all the new startups that are coming in, what are the kind of business models they are based on, who is funding them, which of all of those things will also be really beneficial to you. Yes, if you are a BBA, BCom student, it's of utmost importance to know about all of these things. But even if you are not appearing for those courses, having a basic knowledge of all of these things is really important. So yes guys, that's about it for this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Like I said guys, I know GK is huge. Everybody is finding really tough to study GK, but again, the harder the person works, the better the result is going to be. So I know just for the last few days, work really hard as you can. I will be putting down links in the description below of a few links from which you can go and study about GK and get the answers to all of those things. I have purposely not put the answers in this particular video because I want you guys to go and search the answers of each and everything so that you should make an effort towards your gender knowledge and current affairs. Yes guys, if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. If you have any doubts, questions or queries, do comment below. Last but not the least, please guys, subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you guys get regular updates of whenever I'm uploading new video and I get regularly motivated to make more videos for you all. Thank you so much once again. Take care, bye bye and all the very best for your entrance test as well as for your interview preparations. I will be putting down link in the description below for all the personal sessions which you can book with me. So if you are still in two minds, I would definitely suggest you to book it up right now and prepare in the best possible manner. Take care guys, bye bye.